Hey guys, how's it going today? This is Meshi with Path to Wellness with Meshi. So as you can tell, well, you can't really see my face right now, but in today's video, we are going to be watercoloring and we're going to be doing some serious doodling. I have drawn up two very cute pictures that you can use in your own doodling as well. And we're going to be using two different palettes for watercolor. First one is the Primacolor Decadent Pies. And then, so this has a lot of like nice low earth tones in there, which should be going really nicely with some of these pictures. And then the other palette that I'll be using is from Core. Well, obviously there's more colors here, so it has some really vibrant like teal, and it has some really beautiful oranges and fuchsia and some beautiful greens. So I thought that that would be, like, here is basically a pan so you can kind of take a look. That palette is from Core. And I thought that this would be a nice little way for us to, if you wanted to create like these little pictures, then you can use these as basically holiday cards if you wanted to. So if you wanted to see how we're going to be creating this picture, I will just insert a snapshot of it right here. Then just stay tuned and let's get started. So just a quick reminder for you guys that if you're looking to get a weekly update from me, then I left a link down in the description where you can sign up for an email that I send out from my email community, where I show you any behind the scenes footage, a recap of all of the videos that I have done for the previous week, as well as what's coming up for the next week, so that you don't miss any updates or any videos that are potentially coming up. So if you wanted to get on that, then the link is down in the description, so you can sign up for it completely free. Okay, let's dive in, let's get started. So for supplies, obviously you will need some water. And for pens, I'm using Micron 005. This is an archival ink. And then also the Micron. These guys are from Pigma. These are just a little bit more pointed. And I'm also using an O2. So we'll see which one will work best. And you will also need, obviously, a towel. And for brushes, to be honest, for brushes, I always kind of just use like maybe two different sizes. Well, first let's just draw out the outline first. Thank you.
Yeah.
And now we're coming to the very end of this tutorial, so I wanted to take a moment to thank you so much for joining me here today, and I hope that you enjoy this, and I will see you guys again in my next video. And just keep seeking, wellness seekers. Bye.